Don't be fooled by the term friendly match. These two teams are packed full of born competitors. It's a game that will have plenty of spice and edge. Oh, that's the place to win it. That's an attempt on goal. Oh, wrong side of the post.
He's just took his eye off it there, Clive, for a split second. There's a lot of people around him.
A score, surely.
Sit back, Rob. They've shown they can score goals. They must continue to be positive.
It's a goal that puts them ahead and puts them in charge. Won the ball out there. He's great to watch, isn't he? But he got that all wrong. Referee will maybe just pull out a card here, will he? And there's the red card. The very least he could expect after that tackle. Iniesta. Nicely done. Advantage played, no whistle. Just missed.
Unlucky, that's not a bad effort from that sort of distance.
We're at the halfway stage and Barcelona go into the break in front.
Unless we get more shots and crosses, Clive, we're not going to see enough goals here today. That ball's rarely come out of the middle third of the pitch. And this is a really good opportunity here to score. These players are so good from these sort of areas.
Fancies himself. Oh, can't get closer than that. Waiting to win it. Now, is that handball? Says yes.
And it's a great area, Clive, to have a free kick. You've got to concentrate on the strike. Try and get it over that wall.
He fancies it. Great save. Tips it away. Stringing a few passes together. Whichever way you're looking.
What a finish that is.
Looking good for Barcelona here. They're building a commanding lead.
They've scored right on time.
That's Lionel Messi's hat-trick, and he may not be finished yet. Says just a free kick.
I wonder if they're going to go with the left footer on the right footer from this situation, Clive.
He's having a crack. Managed to get in the block. Good save from the header. The keeper's done well there.
I've seen many top goalkeepers drop them, Clive. That was great goalkeeping.
They've won the match. A match that Barcelona really wanted and needed to win. The Barca manager made that perfectly clear. A and they've given him the result he demanded.
You know what, Clive, it must be such a confidence booster for those strikers when they look back and see that back four, they know they just don't give much away. What a wonderful pass. Look at that.
It's a goal that may just steady them and allow them to express themselves a bit. Now, can he put it away? Will he blast it or will he place it? Corner given, it's an opportunity. Off the post! Yes! Oh, he's done it! That surely wins it!
This guy's one of the very best in the business from that sort of range.
The ball was well delivered, but he still had to finish it.